Pencil Masters, it's Stephanie, aka the Pink Shadow Ninja, and welcome to another video. And today, I'm doing a behind the scenes for next episode! Woo! So, I planned on doing this for a while. I do have a spare camera, but I don't have a spare SD card, which means I still wanted to do it, so the episode you guys just saw was the one I just posted with Sensei going to the Departed Realm, and I was really worried that people wouldn't like it, so I'm so happy that people have enjoyed it, and I'm so sorry for any of those who I made cry. Trust me, it was kind of an upsetting episode for me too. Difficult because it wasn't the episode which died, and I wasn't sure how people would take it, so but for today, I decided to just get on straight work onto the next episode. A bit of a ninja trying to deal with what is going on. It's, I don't know exactly how it's gonna work out. Usually when it comes to episodes, I don't know what's gonna happen. I just do it and happen, I guess. So as you can see, I'm here with my Ninjago set. It's very messy right now. See, everyone is still in the same place that they were the last scene. I don't know, but yeah, I figured today would be a good day to show you how I do what I do. So that being said, let's get started. Okay, so I have things set up. I have my camera here, and I think the most important thing to show first of all is setting up the scene. So I want the episode to open up. It's still gonna open up in the monastery. By the way, guys, this will contain spoilers for the next episode. I'm just going to show you a few things of how I do, so like setting up certain scenes, how I video, editing, all that kind of thing, but I won't show you everything, so please note that there will be slight spoilers for the next episode. So I'm just going to move all my characters over here, props. I want to shout out to my sister, first of all, who you might notice I used these in recent episodes. I got these for Christmas from my sister. Big shout out to her who got me this. So the computer and food, and she got me a bunch of other things as well. And anyway, so let's set this up. So usually from the monastery I use red, and yeah, this is a scene here. So a scene's gonna be with Kai and here. The door's open. I just gotta think about how the scene is set up. So I've already planned this through in my head. So I've had this long before I even started the series. I always imagined myself in Ninjago, and I always pictured it. And so I know exactly what's coming next. And so the episode is, I gotta set it up. Here we go. That's the first take. So if I just show you, it has no sound, but I now have the first part. There we go. So if I show you now, I've got the first pit ready, and that will be in the thing later. Okay. And then there's like lots of different scenes. Little note, don't do scenes that are sort of like lots of space. Try and put it close together as much as possible. So you can see on the camera there is loads of space, but I'm just focused on the area where Kai and Cole are. So doing scene two. How is she? She's sleeping. Been a rough day for us. Like, there will be scenes that I don't like, and I will retry and do, so let's try this again. Oh, she's sleeping. Had been a rough night for all of us. go. And yeah, that's basically how it would go for recording. Sometimes I'll even do shots that I feel don't fit into the story and will be deleted completely. But already that's 1, 2, 3 shots for the next episode. So yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing, I'm just gonna pause and keep working on this, and I'll show you, and I'll come back to you guys when I'm doing a new scene. Hey guys, so I'm back. I did a little bit more recording, and here's another thing I wanted to mention. So unlike other LPS tubers, I don't use a script. I just happen to wing it. Excuse me. And not having a script can be really challenging because I don't know what I'm going to say, and I have to keep retaking some shots. So here's a couple of bits that I've recorded, but I mucked up on. Enjoy. Okay, I want to make sure the town is in defense.
A ship appeared out of nowhere in the sky. Delara recognized it as the one.
Oh. She fell.
Oh, come on, there's so much you could buy. Like this bed. You know it originally belonged to a famous YouTuber called LPS Possum. Come on, I'll make you a deal. No.
Yo-ho, you're gonna... Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Yo-ho, yo-ho. Dang it, come on.
Ugh, why is this not working suddenly? We all know our roles then. Dareth, you, me, Cole, and Kai are in distracting duty. Skylar, you... No, wait, this wrong one. Sorry, let me try that again. Can I try that again?
First, Nia, Devani, and now Steph?
Number 65? Oops, I broke a set.
We should have brought popcorn.
We secured the girl and the girl.
I rescued you once. He's over here, right?
I'm not even gonna say rest in peace. By the way, the bird tried coaxing him out, and they didn't even die from nature. And you should have seen me when my... You should have seen me when my father died. It wasn't even from nature, it was...
It's lunchtime already?
Soul is, unhappy, and I should...
This is what happens when I don't use a script! Hey, Elemental Masters, I hope you enjoyed that. It was just a little blooper thing. And now I've decided I want to show you guys how I edit. So I use Windows Media Player. As you can see, I've already got the beginning of the episode. I've got the previously. I've got the whole previously bits from the last episode. And I've got the intro as well. So if I was to have my SD card, I'll show you guys right now. There we go, it makes that noise, and then you'd go to add videos and photos, USB drive. I go into the camera, there is all the videos I took, and look, here's what I took for this video. Basically, you just want to grab thing for the episode. You would drag it to videos, yes, Ninjago, season 6, and then you put it in whatever folder was the episode. But as you can see, I've already got everything, so we're just gonna take it and put it in. And yeah, this is the part beginning of the episode. I'm just gonna edit what I showed you guys, and then I will work on a bit later. So I'm gonna start, I usually start by just clipping and doing intro bits. So I'm gonna start. There's Cole, Sid. And this takes a bit of time, depending on the length of the video. I do my video in parts. And just do things, if you like, There's a gap at the beginning where I go to grab the pet, I cut that out, and there's a gap at the end, I'd cut that out.
How is she? It's been a rough night for all of us. Breathing. Thanks for taking care of her. How is she? Breathing. It's been a rough day for all of us.
Yeah.
Thanks for taking care of her, Cole. What brothers do.
Except for being quiet, this is usually when I focus.
I can't believe Sunset is gone. I can't believe Sunset is gone. Feels like a nightmare.
Okay. Keep going. Oh yeah, this is how I edit.
I just thought of something. What about the Elemental Masters and Garmadon? Don't worry about that. Send a messenger, Falcon.
Okay, so that's all I'm gonna edit now. But as you can see, it's pretty simple. I just do some clipping and it fits together nicely. And then I add ting music. I usually use Kevin MacLeod. Filling time. Okay, trying to find music that would fit. I think I'll use the Peace of Mind one, or maybe Heartbreaking? Oh, just gotta find something that works. Yeah. And then it works. And then I can also add in captions, maybe like, Ninja HQ. Just to let people know where we are. And yeah, that's pretty much the basis of it. Keep doing that until the end of the episode. Just casually make that bigger. Add an outline so people can read it better. Let's do headquarters to HQ. It's not really much, but I like it.
How is she?
Yeah, that's... Hey guys, so, I hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully it'll help you see how much, what goes into making Little's Pet Shop videos. To end the episode, I'm going to show you a sneak peek of the next episode, which is basically what I just edited. Thank you so much for watching Elemental Masters, and if you have any questions about editing and all that, please let me know and I'll try and answer them. That being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'll leave you off with this. Bye!
How is she?
Sleeping.
It's been a rough day for all of us.
Thanks for taking care of her, Cole.
It's what brothers do.
I can't believe Sensei is gone. It feels like a nightmare.
Oh no, I just thought of something. What about the Elemental Masters and Garmadon?
Don't worry about that. I sent a messenger, Falcon.
It was... honestly, the hardest thing I had to do. Telling old friends of Sensei that he's no longer with us. Chances are Garmadon will come running here once he hears about the news. If anyone can cheer Lloyd up, it'll be him. Not that it will do any good.
Sensei's death took a toll on all of us. But Lloyd? Before, he was hardly eating. Now he's not... eating at all. He's locked himself in his room. We've all tried coaxing him out, but I feel bad for him. You should have seen me when my parents died. They were murdered too, and Nia was only 8 years old.
How long did it take for you to recover?
A month or two? I don't know. Nia and I didn't go to school, and it was just a rough couple of months. Well, we don't have months. Nia and Ivani are safe, but now Jay is not a Khan's prisoner. And if we don't all buck up, we're not going to be able to rescue him. And we all know what Nautikon will do. No way, Cole. There is no way in hell that I am going to let my sister raise Ivani by herself. I am going to rescue Jay, and I am going to make sure he fathers her well. Overprotective big brother much? When I see that Jin, after Stephanie wishes him human, I am punching him in the face so hard his nose breaks. Okay, dude, calm down. This isn't just about Jay, is it? You probably already know about this, Cole. But is it about Skylar? Yeah. Should I be listening to this? Long story short, Kai and Skylar found out some news and... well... let's just say Stephanie... she found out in a way that Kai and Skylar weren't exactly planning. What exactly did Nautikon do? There were secrets that Skylar and I were keeping on that computer. One of his crew members stole it and ended up showing Stephanie. Ugh, I swear. Easy, Kai. Hey guys, I'm going out. Do you want anything for lunch? It's lunchtime already? I'm good. I'm not hungry. I need to go find Skylar. She's probably freaking out. Both over Stephanie finding out the secret and Sensei. Alright, I'll stay here and wait for Stephanie to wake up. Actually, Dareth, while you're out, could you get something for Stephanie to eat? Sure. What does she usually get? A burger usually cheers her up, doesn't it? Yeah. Bacon burger. Right, I'm on it. Hey, Dareth! Are you gonna drop by on Gale Gossips? Maybe. I need to talk to someone about this and, during the sky pirate attack, she and I got talking. And after what Sensei said to me, I... we know. Good luck, okay? Thanks. I'll make sure Stephanie's burger doesn't get cold, though. Thanks, Dareth. Take care. I should go, too. Pixel hasn't even spoken since Sensei's passing, and I want to try and cheer her up. Okay, take care, Zane. I suppose we're all gonna need time. Jay's just gonna have to hold on for now. Yeah, agreed. I'll see you in a bit. Bye, Kai.